Okay, obviously I made three shovels. Oh yes, and speaking of which, we did come with some torches. Let's put one right there, at least to keep on the edges to keep them now. You'll have to work for right now. The fifth is going right here near my stuff. Yep. Okay. Hopefully, I don't get attacked. Okay, can't go there. Oh yeah, and I keep inventory if I die, so there ain't no harm. Okay, I'm on the bottom south hand rock near the snow, and that makes it easy for me. South left side. Let's see if I can make it 50 by 50. You know what, we'll take some snow cones. There ain't nothing wrong with getting snow cones now. Well, I was just too busy. Couldn't get no snow cones. I need to add that as a food in Minecraft, snow cones. Need some stone. Need stone. You need some ice. You need some snow. Need some dye. They also need to add a fridge in Minecraft. Now, right now, I'm using this dirt as the base foundation for my property. Oh crap, don't tell me it's a creeper. I thought that was a snake. Is that the village I was just at? Yep. How convenient. Oh, looks like I'm next door neighbors. Okay. 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 8, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Oh no. That's gonna take a lot of digging to make sure they can't hop over here. But hey, that gives me free stuff. Found some coal nearby. That's good. Can they still jump? Yeah, I believe they can. Wow, 42 minutes already. Dang. Yes, I know I'm digging without a shovel. But I'm digging right here because I don't want no zombies. No creepers. I don't want nothing popping on to my area. Should I have actually raised it one extra area? I don't know. Oh, I don't get nothing. Oh. Trust me, it's gonna take a lot of dirt to get this finished. By this recording, I should be done. That, and probably more. Oh, this is gonna be a big 50-yard acre. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. That dude up there just dropping on in here. Alright. But I'm going to need a lot more. I mean, yeah, I could probably go on creative and just do it that way. Yeah. I'll manage. That still ain't enough. Jeez. Yeah, this is gonna be huge. Okay. that's a lot of. Shovels, wouldn't you agree? Probably gonna take a lot more than that to finish this up. Autosave. Good God, that's lot of work already done. But a hard working man such as myself can't get too complacent. I gotta finish my house before the dawn or the dusk comes on Blood Moon. Okay. We should have a lot of dirt. Gotta make a house out of dirt. Might as well, right? Okay, charcoal or coal, whichever it is. I'm not picky, it's gonna heat up my furnace. Make it warm when it's cold. Since I'm living in snow, that's probably a good thing. Shovel. Hey, this is cool. I found more dirt. See, I can see why they made TNT in Minecraft. It just takes care of a lot of stuff. But I will be living in luxurious lands. I have a feeling I'm about to stumble onto something, something important. I have a feeling I'm going to be getting some gold. It's like titanium within Subnautica. You could probably make a gorgeous house out of dirt. lucky or someone's dirt. Eventually gone down, but I wanted to save it for when it was up, not beforehand. No matter. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell's happening? So, oh, crap. Thanks for the supplies, but I was busy working. So, it's been about an hour. I'm surprised you don't collect enough dirt that a dirt monster comes out. Like you just create a dirt monster from terrorizing so much of the ecosystem. Yeah, I haven't been to bed yet. So, I'll probably be going to bed after this. All right. Nine stacks of dirt. This should get the floor finished or near finished on at least one part. I might cut it in half. I don't know. This is going to take a tremendous amount of time to load. Creative, this would be easy, but on survival, not really that easy. I mean, yeah, it's easy to make it, but it's tough to get all the pieces you need in order to get what you want. Oh my God, first corner is done. Just one second. There, now that one section's even. Oh my God, it's gonna take a long, long time. as well do it this way. That's bad. Got a creeper over there standing in my area. So we got some enders underneath, huh?
You know what?
Burn, skeletons, burn, burn. You gonna shoot at me and make sure that I cannot finish my work? Nah, gorgeous land. Oh, good God, that's gonna take a lot. No, I don't want to set one on top. This ain't my house. This is my floor for the house. It, you know, the floor part that you build. There's the grass, then there's the foundation, then there's the house. We're nowhere even close. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, we're gonna make some more. Oh, I got some more dirt. Okay, cool. You know what? I'm thinking about cutting it 10 steps back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I mean, that's a smart idea for at least right now. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just the sheer amount of time this is going to take. All right, so okay, I don't want to get shot at while I'm doing this, so we're just gonna make sure the skeletons burn. Nope. Sorry, you're not getting me today. I'm gonna laugh if I got to 45. That would have meant that I just need to do enough to get 5 more lines. Which is great. Alright, we have about 9 lines left. Hopefully, we fill those out. Okay, well, which side are we on? Okay, we're on that side. take that out. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow, still not enough. He stuck it up to 35. Alright, there's a gray sheep down there. Let's get some wool. And some mutton. I guess that's redstone then. That should be enough to finish this off. That's my estimate, though. Okay, so I need 35 pieces left. So this should go off if it's evenly matched on each side. Is that actually like big enough? It looks even. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12 pieces. Okay. A will be there in a minute. Enjoy the music from Minecraft, and I'll be right back. Alright, got me another drink. And I'm back. Alright. Oh, it's auto saving. That's good. How long have I been gone for? I guess it's been 30 years. I'm so sorry, guys, to keep you waiting for 30 years. Alright, so we're gonna make another chest. Boom, double chest. Okay, we're gonna need a pickaxe. Three, okay, cool.